Show.
Mama here. And today we're back on
the 80th try.
G Mod. Gary's mod.
It's a hot dog.
Messing around some more.
It's a hot dog.
It's a hot diggity dog. Can I see the cheeseburger?
Cheeseburger.
Can you ride in the hot air balloon or is it a tiny one?
Can't ride in it because there's no basket, but it's a balloon.
That's pretty cool.
Oh, Mom, I can put balloons with, like, a lot of force.
Balloons, top?
No, it's right here. I can have it the 500 normal force or the 2,000 force. So now I'm going to change it to a normal balloon. Ready? Watch how fast this flies. This has 2,000 force.
Okay.
Ready? That's pretty heavy.
Yeah, it is. What is it on? Whoa.
You're stuck.
It was gone.
Hey, cheeseburger. Bye, have a good time.
See you later, cheeseburger. Cheeseburger, 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 cheeseburger.
G-Mod.
G-Mod. Can you take up the, chest
board. I have a good time.
That looks like that's heavier than. Yeah, I thought it was. Can you ride on it? Here it goes. Not too many on it.
Delete.
I'll bring it back down. Oh, there's something coming back down.
Hit me with your best shot. Why don't you hit me with your best shot?
Is it gonna hit you?
Yes, it did.
It killed you.
I know. I'm
yeah, you got it too much weight.
No clip. No clip. Fix it. No clip fix everything. This map is very cool. My end goal is to fly on this thing.
You'd have to put them in every corner. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, is these undo? Hey, look, there's the G-Mod. No! What'd you do? And there he goes.
I'm even undoing the prop, I don't care. Alright, gotta place down. Paint me.
Where's the chessboard?
Oh, it's not on here this time. Really hot.
What was that? A head?
A balloon.
That's a balloon? Kind of looks like a head.
It's a balloon. It's just a model for a balloon. A big flashlight. A big paint.
What's coming down? Oh, the head.
That's a big balloon. That's another big balloon.
Are they now dropping down on their own?
Yeah. They don't have a balloon attached to them. Okay, that's how it's supposed to fly.
Not upside down like that.
Yeah, but at least it flies.
Put a balloon on his head.
Ah, I'm gonna find that's a frame.
Sweet. Put a balloon on Chica's head.
So it's lagging.
I see that. Sweet, bye Chica.
Oh, hold on. Mom, they're not the normal kind of ragdolls because they're a pill pack. They're from a pill pack. So it'll just be stuck like that. But I just want to go for me.
That's pretty cool. Whoa. He went up like a ragdoll.
Because yeah, that's how fast ragdolls fly up. Bye, Freddy. I'm sitting, Freddy. if I can hit you. Directly on him. What do you mean?
Try to put it on his head. Foxy! Bye, Foxy.
Bye. Have a good time.
Have a good time.
Dang it. I can't do this enough. Ready? It'll just fly. Bye, Friday.
Go for it. Whoa, you got him by the foot.
Fruit by the foot. The jump scare.
Oh, he's a jump scare?
He's the jump scare one. I have to click Q, not C.
Whoa, you landed on your head.
I undid the balloon. He's itching his neck.
Yeah, he is.
Or his chin, even.
That landed on you, killed you.
Flip. No, he don't flip. I see his eye.
He's gonna fall on me.
I undid the balloon.
Yeah, there's so many up there.
What is this? Go his arms.
Whoa. Just
Infinity Gauntlet.
Can't.
I already did.
No, that stuff's gonna come flying down on you now.
Unless if I delete it all. Alright, Infinity Stones. This is the Mind Stone. That's the Power Stone. That's the I don't know stone. That's the Reality Stone, that's the Space Stone, that's the Time Stone.
And those are some tiny stones.
That's an Infinity Stone. But it's not taking off! I'm spawning every single ragdoll I have. Eris. Those are the first ones. Buy Super Saiyan Blue over here. Buy Vegito. I know who's dad. That's Gohan's
What's his
wife's
power?
Dad.
Oh, that ain't the one.
He's a champion of the world.
Oh.
But he's just a human. And this is Beerus. He can wipe out Earth in the blink of an eye.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go on and off. Derpier Goku. Worst model one.
Bye, Derpy Goku.
I gotta choose which ones I wanna go up in.
Bye, Chica.
I gotta choose which one of the Freddy's I wanna
go up.
I want Screaming Freddy, 12 in the air, and City Gold Freddy.
Bye, Freddy and Golden Freddy.
Okay.
Or as Jen called it, regular Freddy. Dude. Undo the balloons, but not the props.
Come on, I don't have them all up in the air. I'm not doing that one. Those are just the arms for the Kamehameha. What did I spawn in? Nothing!
Oh.
I spawned in nothing! Nothing again.
Is that just a gun? Did you just...
I'm gonna go fly up there.
Dun 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 dun. Fluffy's sitting behind you on the chair.
This video's already really long, I guarantee it.
It's about 10 minutes.
I'm gonna spawn a bunch of towers.
Towers?
Dildo towers.
Oh, those are people. Because you spawned them in the air. So can you pop the balloons with the gun?
I do not think so. You can.
That's sweet.
Okay.
that was the hands and stuff. Now you should go down and see where they land.
I'm going to, guys.
No, you're falling faster than they are.
Yeah, because they're ragdolls. Well, the animatronics are already really close. To
Nope, that's Golden Fred.
And now I'm
die. Golden Fred, die.
Hold on. Is that a hen? Nope, it's Golden Fred. And now I'm dead.
I heard you. I heard you.
Ooh, bars.
Spit them bars. No, I said spit them bars, not the baskets.
Hold on, let's play, let's play Lampshade.
How do you play Lampshade?
Shoot it.
Use them, not the Kamehameha, but the that's a really cool
revolver. Oh, this!
Yeah, but the other, not the regular shot, that thing.
Yeah, but I only have one more ult left, so you know what you do. Press this button right here. Under the escape key, the button underneath the escape key, press GI, and go give current ammo, hit submit. Then you got 9,999. Mm-hmm. So you can
see if you can switch your guiding with sound effect.
No, because there's an invisible barrier.
See? On the side.
Ready? Watch out. Look on this side.
And then you're going around. And the ragdolls.
Okay, ready?
Yep.
I'm gonna spawn in. Something cool. No. No sticky keys.
Joey.
What? Hey, Freddy.
Choo-choo's.
Okay.
Wow.
I'm giving him more cheeks.
Shoot out his tooth. Whoa! Whoa, that's pretty cool.
Alright, hold on, let me spawn in a somewhere Super Saiyan Goku. Super Saiyan. Ready? Let me see Super Saiyan Goku. Now he's just laying here, right?
Right.
You pick him up by the head. Then you go. Pick him up.
Drag him across the top brick wall and then slam him into it.
Down through the ground.
Leave him in a heap.
Try and drag him through the ground.
You're bringing him to the ground.
You can't. Stuck in the floor. He's stuck in the floor.
Uh-huh.
Secret room.
Is it a baby doll?
Can't move it.
That's a creepy looking
baby
doll.
I'm gonna make a room.
Should have put the animatronics in there.
Lag. Lag.
I see it.
I'm gonna spread to go through the park.
You can't stop the lag. Just like you can't crack the lacking. That was crack-a-lackin'.
Ah, so shiny!
So bright and shiny. It's so shiny, I'm gonna die!
Hold on, I gotta add a couple things over here.
To the flatty wall?
Yeah, don't ask more of them.
Okay.
Dang it!
Will you change the color?
I haven't been doing that much of the gold gun, so you know what? He really became Super Saiyan.
Yeah, he did. Super Saiyan Gold.
They have the exact same suit on. They just didn't have different suits. Well, now they're the same skin color.
Way to go!
This video is already really long.
Oh, probably.
We'll continue what I was doing in the next video. Depends on how long it is, though.
Nope, you got about 4 more minutes.
Alright, so you got Beerus here. Really cool. Okay, Vegeta.
It is pretty cool that you can turn them gold. Too bad they can't stand up and you can't turn
them. No, you can. You can make them stand up.
So then
you just
they'll
gotta
be...
stand them up.
When they're gold or before they're gold?
You could do it both.
Oh, okay.
But you can stand them up while they're in gold mode, like that. But sometimes they fall, so you know what? You gotta press left, right click, and then you lock them in place.
Oh, you can lock them in place.
Yeah, if you're using a physics gun, if you're using a gravity gun, this is how you pick them up, and then this is how you launch them. Right mouse button is how you pick them up, and left mouse button is how you launch them. So you gotta come over here, Goku, and find the flat he was on. Gotta like stick him there. He's chilling. Gotta get Beerus over here. I'm gonna put him on.
Get your gold. Is that his tail?
Yeah. Trying to take a. You got a sharp tail.
It looks like it.
Perfect. Come here and Super Saiyan. Is that Vegeta? That Goku. That is Goku. Yep. Vegito.
Vegito?
Yeah, it's a fusion. It's a fusion between Vegeta and Goku. Here's Vegeta. Lock him on the side. No, I'm just gonna lock him in there. Oh, I wish I made him have his arms crossed. Make him a grumpy Vegeta. To fly, because that's sick. The champion of the world has to be on the ground, because he can't fly, he's a human. Get over there, lame-o.
Lame-o?
Yeah, if I can get on the ground. And then I'm gonna get basic Goku, the golden Goku, right there. I'm gonna put him right there. Oh, I gotta check the flatty wood sign-ups.
I like the one that's upside down hanging there.
Goku?
Yeah.
Hold on, I gotta go back on it for a second. Gotta edit something. I worked it out here.
They're falling down the hill. Alright, thanks for watching, peeps. If you like this video, let us know by clicking that.
Sorry.
Fluffy's doing it. He's clicking that lickety-like button down below. And he's using his cat tongue.
Click that lickety-like button down below.
And if you're at all new to the channel and you love all this craziness, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. After you do, a little bell icon will pop up. You know what you gotta do?
Click that little bell.
Click that. Pull that wire out of there. You got that wire in there.
Click that little bell.
So sorry.
Dang. And turn on notifications and become a part.
Really? No.
Thanks for watching, peeps.
Of the Mama Squad.
We will catch you all later. Reese's.
Peepses.
Peepses.